Founded in 1882 by the Portland Society of Art, the Maine College of Art, affectionately known as Mecca, contributed greatly to the artistic legacy of Portland. Housed in the former Portland Public Library, there are multiple galleries with shifting exhibitions going on year-round. The Union of Maine Visual Artists is a non-profit collection of artists. Operating out of the back is a live video production facility covering a wide range of topics. As soon as we walked inside, we were surrounded by chairs, so I had to find out what was going on exactly. We sat and spoke with the curator of this interesting exhibition and talked about the UMVA and its role in its community.
So I am Janice L. Moore. We are in Portland, Maine at 516 Congress Street, and this is the UMVA gallery site for the Portland chapter. And the cool thing about us is that we meet once a month together in this space, and we're allowed to, as just members, come up with a proposal for a show. I was inventorying my artwork a couple of years ago, and I realized, like, geez, I've done a lot of chairs. I had a few chair paintings going, and wow, I have a lot of chair paintings. I didn't realize I did that. And then as soon as I sort of became conscious of that, I started looking at, oh, so do all these other great artists who I love. Seems like everybody does chairs. And I know for myself as a painter, I'm much more comfortable painting a chair than a person. I invited artists and I did a statewide call for art. And what that allowed me to do is just to make more people aware of this space. This is authentic to me, meeting with other people who create, who make things. And Portland right now has a ton of people who create things. UMVA online.